trees felled on Mashipacong Island along the pipeline right-of-way access road.